Hello. How are we doing? It's John here from Cranbourne Music, but I'm not coming to you from Cranbourne Music today. I'm coming to you from my own home because I'm showing you this little podcaster microphone, which you would probably use in your own home. It's from Rode. It's pretty and white, and it's very, very simple to use. There's really not much you have to do to it other than plug it into your laptop or your desktop or whatever top you've got. So it comes with a USB lead. And it comes with a mic holder as well. I'm using it here in an isolating cage because I already had one on a stand. And I've just turned on an audio recording program and I've hit record. Just to compare the difference, so this is what you're listening to now is the Rode Podcaster, and now I'll switch to the camera audio. So now you're listening to the camera the onboard camera audio, and now I'll switch back to the Rode Podcaster. There's a big difference there, I'm sure you'll agree. A handy little feature that the Podcaster has is a monitoring headphone jack right in the base of the microphone with a volume control, so you can adjust that for your own headphones so you can hear what's going into the microphone. Broadcast quality with nothing more than a USB cable. That's it. There's no other preamps. There's no mixers involved. Super, super straightforward, which is really a bonus. With all the buttons and levers and cables and things you've got to click on just to make stuff happen these days, isn't it nice sometimes just to be able to press go? The Rode Podcaster.